On you, Charlotte.
A little bit. Grab that ball. Managed to do so.
Good screen here from Anderson. Mills with the spin cycle. Get into double figures. There's Mills. Nice crossover. Puts it up. Nice finish and one.
Beautiful play there. The spin. What, saw the help.
Let's see if Mills can convert the three-point play. And she does. 10 points now.
7-10.
Misses that one, but Mills able to keep the ball alive, though. Gives it back to Donovan with a long two. Asking for the ball in the corner. Mills gets into the paint. Nice drive. Throws it up. She's going to the line. 4-2. Jay, it's short. Here's Mills with the boards. He's up ahead there to Chalk. 4-3. Before the Slammers. Mills. Using the Bayless screen. Bayless pops, and what a pass to Donovan. What a great finish. How good. We were like worried that was going to rim out, didn't we?
I think that could be the play of the game for the Slams. Maybe a couple fall.
Good change. Defense here from Mills already. Nice part and good hands. Look at the sponsors there on the floor with Guzman E. Gomez, Bendigo Bank, ID Athletic.
Yep.
You've got Quick Copy as well. So shout out. Manling finds Curtin in the corner. 4-3. Short on that one as Mills with the boards. As Mills kicks it up out there to Black. Even though she hasn't necessarily got the rules, she got the 8 points for the game, which is great. Continued battle as Donovan once again gets the hands there on Perini. Mills pushing it. Finds Donovan. Edwards all open. Finds Black. Good ball movement here from Bayless. 4-3. Knocks it. Just haven't been able to get it into his Mills. Great curl cut. Gets hit. Going to the line. 4-2.
Some of those early ones from Smith, perhaps, you know, on the difficult end of things. But, yeah, they've just left some points at the rim.
Mills knocks down the first of her two.
But she does make the two there.
So 28 now for the Slams. 53, the Redbacks. Fitch squares up.
This is the matchup. Oh, Shannon.
Mills with the flow. Good defense there from Crichton.
And Fitch there had Cleland on her, so just needed to power up through the smaller player.
It's always a bit of a hard one sometimes as well for the big on the small there in Fitch. You might have been worried, well, if I go at it hard because Cleland forward, do I get a foul? One thing I would love to see maybe from the Slammers is give the ball to Smith and get a bit of into a horns action, because I just feel like her being able to come off a screen at speed.
Yep.
She's very tough to stop. I just saw there was very stagnant offense.